Hey everyone, this is Amanda going to show you today another tutorial, this time with modeling this hero. You can see, it's just I'm going to make a simple hero here. This is for use for the project, and this guy is for the first tutorial we make in the fly, the spaceship. And this is the fly, the spaceship guy. So if you like this, you can follow this tutorial and you can do. But before this, I'm going to tell you, you need the magic eyes, and you need also the magic symmetry. Only, and I make another tutorial to make a rigging and make a morph and this stuff. Okay, so let's make a new children now. Let's use here 16 and make a DW. Next, make a new tag, magnet symmetry. You can find this in my site. And I go to the tools, hover shift and click. So this create also the hypernet. And now you see it's make for you automatic a symmetry object and everything. I call this hero. Okay. Now let's continue. First, I'm going to show you something. When I hit the Q in my keyboard, you see the happiness automatic make off. And when enable, you see it's enabled. Okay. Okay. Now this I'm going to do. I want to go to hero and I press Ctrl A in keyboard. So select all the points. Right click and use optimize. So these points it disconnect from the beginning. Now it's connect. Okay. Now when you have this. Okay, now let's make right click, use knife, use here loop, and check the knife selection, and make one cut here and one cut here. And when you have this, select the points, make sure you have uncheck this, so you select everything. Now go to scale mode and just scale this just a little bit, and do the same for down. And like this, try to make something like around, something like nice around here. Okay, let's go here and make also here. Something like a sphere. This is actually is the head. So try to see something looks nice. Okay, I think this is good. Okay, next go to hero here, hook art and click the hypernet. So this is make a hypernet. And if you want to see the low mesh, press the Q in keyboard. So like this, you have the low mesh and you have the hypernet mesh. When you press the Q, like this. Like this, you don't need to go every time to go here and check and uncheck like this. The next I'm going to do now, I'm going to make this better for the head. Okay, so let's go to here, close, make another here cut, and grab this and try to make it smooth like this, and grab this also and make it smooth. And bring it down, and it is scale, something like this. And now go here, take this and make a little very small move like this. Okay, and when you have this, okay, let's go back. This will enable the happen to see. So when I ready, you have something like this. Okay, you can fix after that later when you have the happen and the stuff to make it more smooth. So we can select now this, make this more round. Okay, so you see now how it looks like to have nice. Okay, something like this. Okay, but there is a problem with here because it use triangle. I want to make a quad, so we have nice smooth. So to do this, let's make off the queue here. This I'm going to do, I select this, and this. Only you see I say every time one. Make a melt. Now when enable, you see we have quad. So when I have ready, you have better here. Raiden for the happiness. Okay, and I do the same for down. So let's go here down and grab this. Okay, this and this, and make this mat. Okay, so you have also the ground the same like a cross. So when you make happiness, see you have better here, and you don't see this ugly stuff. But okay, I will make more here edge. This is just the begin. Okay, so the next I'm going to do, I'm going to go down here and make this little bigger like this. And then I want to make a symmetry object. I'll go here and use magic symmetry, my plugin you can find my site. And here my symmetry, go to the tools and create a new mirror, hover shift and click. So this make a new happen symmetry. Remove this, you don't need. And now the nice thing is when you change something here, it changes also for the other side. Okay. So now when you have this, I need to make some here ears for the small hero. So I make off, so Q, and I grab this here, and I make extrude in there, just small like this. And when I have this, I try to make it here a sphere. So I take this and I try to shape this a little bit. Just looks like just sphere, not perfect, just looks like something enough good. Okay, and I do this also here a little bit and down. I go to my from view here, and this I'm gonna do. I'm going to enable the happiness OCC, and now hold the control and drag. So like this is make a new extrude. Okay, let's go grab here and make this, you see, like this. And also let's go to the right view here and move it like this. Okay, so when you have this now, right click knife and make one knife in the middle and grab this here line. I make double click and move a little bit like this, and here move a little bit like this. So you have something like this, you see. So you have something like this. And now I'm going to make this smooth. This, so you see this here, for example, is no. I want to make a little bit just move points here, and I want to make also more cards. So I put one card here and one card here. Actually, I put one card here. This now I try to make it more smooth. So let's grab this down. Okay, and you can see now start to make nice round here. Okay, and also let's see how it looks like from view. Okay, it's okay. And here let's see, maybe this too much, so let's put this just a little bit. Okay, so something like this. Okay, so let's go here and enable the ground shader so you can see, and press the Q here. And now I'm going to make this smooth here, right click and use the brush tool. Make sure you don't select any point, go to smooth here, use strain something smaller, 20, and also maybe the brush a little bit big, smaller, you see, and try to smooth a little bit this part here, just like I do here. Okay, just to give a more smooth, nice look. Okay, something like this. Okay, so let's now go here, make extrude inner, small like this, make extrude and put this down, as you can see, just like this. Okay, and now I want to shape this a little bit, try to make it more cycly looks like. So let's grab this a little bit like this. Okay, and I do the same in out. Okay, something like this, and you have the ears. Okay, now you have this. I want to shape a little bit, so let's go here in the edge loop here and double click. So is this make a loop? So now let's get this just very small, very very small like this, just to give some more interesting shape here. Okay, let's see how it looks like this. Okay, I think it's very good, and I leave like this. Maybe in here we make a little bit something. Okay, and maybe leave with this. Okay, I think this is nice. Okay, now I want to make this more shape. It looks like more sphere. So let's go here and in tag. If you check this, now I have back my original object. So like this now, I can cut again with loop here. So this I want to do. I want to make one cut here, and let's make here a loop. Take this, just make it small, just like this. And I take this here edge, and I make scale. Okay, like this. Okay, this okay. Let's shape this a little bit, just small, and take this here. Okay, and let's make another cut here and grab the select and just drag. So this I try to do. I try to make this more sphere looks like. Okay, this is very nice. So you have something like this. And here in the top, I want to make little here also so grab this immediately and just move a little bit up, not too much, just very small up, so like this give you a little more here and also be a little bit here and a little bit here. Okay, let's see. Okay, and this is very nice. Okay, now let's make the eyes. So let's now first load the custom palette here and write magic eyes. Okay, and here is magic eyes and drag. Let's make a new eyes here. Okay, and let's place. So let's say about here, here. And also this is, I have updated this plugin. Make better material and some other stuff. Okay, I create also here, so it's this creating new material. Okay, so when I read the, okay, you can see where it says. Also, let's go here and use physical, and use also ambient occlusion, and the physical, let's use medium. So like this, we see clear and nice how it looks like this. And because I use ambient occlusion, make sure you have ever the transparency, so you don't have problem with the eyes. And now you can see clear. Okay, now let's place this. Okay, about here, let's see, and about the size, let's go here and make this the bigger. Okay, I think it's very good. And let's also go here in the extra and create the lid. So let's create also the lid. And okay, and here this. So when I then can see also now the eyes with the lid. Okay. And now this I'm going to do, I'm going to make a sphere here, so I can put this to mix nice. Okay, so the next I'm going to do, I'm going to make the mouth. So let's go here first and enable this both. So like this, we don't have problem with the points when it's going in the center. And I explain this a little later. So let's make this off. And let's go here and make here a new cut. Okay, just one cut here. And now, I want to grab just these 2 points and move just like here. So you see, I want to make the mouth here, a little bit this here. And when I have this, I want to grab this here and this here. And now I make extrude. So when I make extrude, okay, before I do this, let's make undo and let's make the single object off, so like this, now symmetry again. So now let's make extrude very small like this, and now when I drag, because I have locked the points and I limit like this, is don't going further because symmetry. Okay, when you have this, delete, and you have this. Now this I'm gonna do, I want to make the shape of the mouth. So let's think the mouth is like something like M, so let's make this looks like M, like this. You see, start to shape, and also make this smaller and here in the corner. Okay, and you see, this is just the basic. You can go also in the from here, you can make say better. And when you have this now, this I'm gonna do, I'm gonna make another here cut with a knife tool and a loop here. And when I have this now, I go here and just I make my shape here better. So this I do, I move, you see how I move this here. Very small here. Okay, and here we make the lip. So this I try to do, I try to make a nice shape. Okay. And when I have this, let's shape also here. This one here. Just make the close and also just a little bit this close, not to be like this. Okay. Let's see how it looks like this. Okay, and you must have something like this, and also you can save more if you like. This is the inside. Okay, when you have this, let's press the Q keyboard, so like this we can see how it looks like, or straighten. Now you can see, start to make the lip. Okay, so let's go here, make off, make also the symmetry off, and this I'm going to do now, I want to make the throw. So let's go in the mouth and select the edge here. We have one here, here, and here. And when you have this, go here and hold control and drag about here. Just smaller. And when you have this, hold control and drag something like here. And also go the extrude now and drag again and make hover shift and drag the mouse and use 90 degrees, the bigger like this. And when you have this, hold control and drag something like this. So this way, the full mouth here. And hold again the control and make this down. And hold the control again and make this down. Hold control again and make this down like this. Okay. And now enable the symmetry. Go inside to see what happened. Okay, so we have this here line, you see. So let's grab this here and move a little bit up. And also, I want to do in here. Just make a better shape here. Okay, so let's see how it looks like this. And also, you notice here we have a polygon out. So let's move the behind, move the behind like this. Okay, and here this is too much, so let's pull this down. Okay, and let's enable this. See, so as you can see here, now we have the leap and also the throw. Now I'm going to close the throw, so let's go inside to the body. So let's enable and disable the symmetry here, and let's go here, just leave the camera about here. And now enable the symmetry so you can see both and go here and use single mesh. Go here, close polygon hole like this and use knife with lines and connect this here and this here. And when done this, go here and make singling off. Now you close also this and move the behind like this. Okay, so we finish also the mouth. Now let's make another here to give more details. So let's go here first, take this point down. Okay, and let's make here and make a new loop cut here. Okay, and now let's go here and make this smooth a little bit. Just smooth. You can go here also to do here. You can see how I make. Okay, and let's see how it looks like now. This, let's move this up. Okay, and I think this is very good. Let's enable the happener. And now you can see, we see the lip now. Okay, so the next I want to do now, I want to close the eyes, make it off. And here we make the eyes, so you see where it is. So let's grab this here, this here. And let's remove. And now let's make this down. This I try to do. I try to make it like a sphere here. So I will make this down. Really rotate here. See? Undo this. So let's go here. Grab this. Okay. And try to make like a sphere looks. Okay, something like this. So when I enable the eyes, okay, let's move this up. Okay, and let's now move this here and here. And because also we make a shape, so we don't see, so we don't care. So let's make this also back. And also a little bit this and maybe a little bit up. And try to shape. It's not be to 100% the same, but just to literally shape to start. Okay, so once right then you can see how it looks like. Okay, and it's okay this. Let's make this off and let's grab the here the edge. And now let's move this behind like this. And let's scale a little bit. Okay, now this one better the grab the here at the top because you see it is too flat here. So grab this here and try to make it just smoother. Okay, like so you have like this nice move in down. Okay, and now let's enable the eyes again and when ready. Okay, and I think this is very good. Let's see how it looks like here. Okay, and the eyes is too. We can go a little behind like this. Okay, Let's move this up, this here. Give more cycle here. And here you can see how flat. Let's grab this and move up and do the same for the other one. So you try to make a little bevel. Not too much, just like this. And also I do the same here, just a little drag, and here, and the up. Okay, let's really see how it looks like this. Okay, and now let's go here and make a single mesh, make of the eyes, and close here. And now let's take the knife, and let's take this here, and make one here. Now let's enable the smooth so you see how it looks like, and let's take this here, okay, and then go here again, make single mesh, now you can see. And now let's grab this here and put just like this. Okay, and now let's enable the eyes. Okay, so the next I will do, I want to go to mouth a little bit to fix. So let's grab this here points and just move and grab this and this and move like this. Okay, just make it the bigger, and now when I'm ready, you can see now it looks like much better. Okay, so now I want to make the eyes here machine. Okay, this I want to do, I want to put a little down the eyes, it's too up. So let's go here and make off, make off also this, and now select the points for the eyes one by one. Like this, you'll be safe and you don't select by mistake behind points. Okay, and now just put this down. Okay, and when you have this, put also this down and this down. Okay, leave it down like this. Okay, now and build down this. Enable the eyes and move the down. Move the eyes down also. Okay, take the eyes here and move down. Enable the happen and place again where it is. Okay. Okay, so now I'm going to make a lens. So let's go here and make a new tube. Go here and make a Z. Change the camera to the right view and place this in the center of the eyes here. And now try to pay about the same size you have the eyes, something like this. Okay, and now let's put this just here. And make the height a little smaller. And move out this. And move it to the height. Okay, something like this. Enable the fillet. Just more fillet like this. Okay. Let's see this a little bit better. Okay, so let's make this smaller. And so just this smaller. Okay. And then take the tube, hook and draw, drag. So this make a copy. Go here, close, and make the outline. Hold the add and drag like this. Go to the close, hold the add and drag. So you see about here. Just see. And now let's go the high just more, just like this. And go to the inner, to the outer, and make it smaller, like this. And when you have this, okay, I go to also here. So I have every previews. So let's go here and use FFD and put the one and use fit pattern. Go close here. And now let's make this just a 5. And this try to do, I try to shape this. So I go here and I drag and then I move and I do the same. So like this, I make sure I select all my points correct. Okay, this like this. Okay, let's go down here. Here and move it out. Okay, let's go here. Go here also. Take this and move it out. Okay, let's see how it looks like this when I read it. Okay, it's not bad. You can see it's cool. And let's go here and see the side here. Okay, nice. I will leave like this. Okay, now take the two again, hold control and drag, so this make a new, And let's go here and make it the same. Go hold the R and drag. The R and drag about here. Let's see. And now let's make this smaller. Okay, and drag this smaller like this and drag. Okay, like this. And also make sure this is no collision. Just okay. Okay, something like this. Next, I want to make the lane. So to make the lane, I use the cylinder. So let's go and cylinder and put in the tube. Go to the corner, make this zero. So this make a center. And let's go here and use the Z. Make this smaller, high. Here, smaller, very small. And make this radius bigger. And try to max this just to create just like this. Okay, next let's go here, make a new clone, put the clone in the tube, make a new capsule here, put the capsule in clone, and in clone, let's go and make this radion, and make this bigger, and also make the clone, the capsule very small, like this, and now go to the clone and coordinates make zero, so this is making center, and go to the clone again, and move the radius just to place this here. Okay, let's go here and move something like this and place this so something looks okay. Okay, I think I do in here in the big. I go here again and make this just bigger and the capsule smaller. And maybe I make more. Let's see, 8. Okay. Okay, and here the line. Okay, and now let's go to this flip view and make this 100. So this make a better shape. Okay, let's try to see how it looks like. And you can see now we don't see the ice inside. We make here a glass. Okay, so let's continue now and make the other. Okay, so now let's go here and go to the knife tool in the loop and let's make one cut here and just one cut here. Okay. Then I got to go here and make this shape more. So let's go here and make this move a little bit and move the points here. Okay, so let's go here to so you can shape better. Okay, move the points like this. Okay, so when we have this, and now let's go here and select this here. Now I want to use the matrix extrude. So now you have this, let's go here in steps and make this 4 or 3 better and make this just hold a little bit, make this little down, hold the shift, make this bigger. And now make another one here, not too big, you need to hold very slow movies, hold the control and drag for the other side here, you can see what I do. And you can also go here and change this a little bit. Move it like this. Okay, and here is the first arms. So now I want to make the better shape here. So let's go here and just drag this here, move it up. Let's grab this here, the down, up I mean, and move like this. Just to give it more interesting shape here. Okay, so drag here, this one, and move the, okay, this is okay. Okay, so when now I have this, let's go here and select the polygon, select this here, and go and make another matrix here, extrude, and this time make a new transform, okay, and now I'm going to rotate this, and I'm going to be down a little bit to look size, like this, and move it down, okay, and rotate a little bit, okay, this is how it looks like here, okay, something like this, little bit like this, and now let's make a new transform and go here, make it rotate. Okay, I need to fix this, go here and try to see. Okay, you can see how it looks like. So I want for this here, so let's move this, just move. Okay, now and rotate and move. Okay, just move a little bit, little up, and Maybe I rotate also this here, DB. Yeah, this one here. This one I want 0. Little bit rotation. And after that, I want to make a little better. I fix this. Okay, so we have something like this. Okay, so now this I do, I want to go here and I make this more, because it's too flat, I want to make more bevel here. So let's select the down part and move like this. And go here and using the mesh, go and make a, just a loop cut here. Select this loop cut here with the edge selection and double click on select. And just make this scale. Okay, this scale. And now you can see this looks like more nice, have more bevel here. And here how it looks like the final model. Okay, first let's grab this and make a group. And I call this like a machine nice something. Okay, and now let's make a new material. First before I do it, I want to make a light. So let's go here and make a new area light. And area light, let's make a new target. Here and go and drag the hero here and drag the light also here. Make another one here and make one last behind. So basically, I try to make the key lights. Now, don't make two just to give some more lights here. And let's go enable also the shadows area and let's go to the details and go and make an event screen like this. Okay, now I don't put colors, just I want to put some lights here. Now in the material, let's drag here machine eyes. Very simple, let's go here and check the color, it refract, remove this, make a new GGX, make the roughness 30%. And when already you have very nice metal now, you must have, can see it now. Okay, see you have very nice here style. Okay, so let's go now with Frene and make conductor and use iron. This is give us more interesting style here. Okay, you can see how it looks like, very cool. Okay, now let's select all the lights and go and make a new here, so in reflection. And let's go here and make another last light here, and this I want to put in the front. This is light up, this here. So when I ready now, okay, you can see, very nice. And now let's make the glass. So let's make a new material here and put in to in cylinder here. And here, let's go and disable the color, open the transparent, maybe the transparent. And transparent, use something like 0.45. And use something like a blue. Let's do this. Okay, now let's make the body. Okay, let's make a new here name. First, let's call this metal. Metal machine ice. And let's call this ice glass. Just to remember the materials. Okay, so now I want to go here and I basically I'm going to make it double this and I want to remove this. I don't want anymore. And then I want to go here. And I go to the loop selection here and I select this here. This exactly here. UF in the keyboard. So like this, make the free selection, hold the shift and click. And this now we have the select the mouth. Now let's make a new material here and drag here. Okay. Okay, let's okay, remove this. Okay, and now when you have this, go to select and make an event. Make a double click, make a new material and drag. And like this, you have the body. Okay, so let's go to the mouth here and go and make something like this here. Okay, and go to lumens and use something like Fresnel and use something like a dark here Fresnel. The white, not much, just the blue something. Okay, something like this. So when I read it, to see the mouse side. Okay, now let's make the body and go here and just make this just green. Okay, let's go this mouth and let's go this body. Okay, and I check the reflex now. Okay, let's see how we get now. What we get. Okay, here how it looks like. And this I will do. I will go to mask eyes and make off, and also I will make the eyes on. And basically that's okay. I leave. But this I will do. I want to magic leave here eyes, and I drag here. Okay, so now I go to open just one new plugin I working. I still don't finish. This is beta stage, but this is faster for the magic preview. There is a lot of stuff here. Okay, and I want to show you this also. Why not? So you can see here, I see the reading here very fast. And now I can go here to my material and I can change. And let's go make a diffuse here, make a noise. Let's go here, noise, and change this to something like this. It's too much. Let's try something like this, see how it looks like. Okay, let's make it bigger. Okay, this is okay. And maybe a little bit like this. Okay, something like this is okay. And let's go to Lumis now here and make a new Fresnel. And in Fresnel, I want to use something like dark just to give it the rim. Okay, something like this I think is okay. Maybe a little bit like this. Okay, I think this is good. Let's go back to the body and go to bump now. Here, and let's go here and make a noise. And use something like 50%. Open the noise. This is too much. Let's use something like Granal. And maybe this bigger, 200. Okay, let's make this bigger also. Let's see. Okay, and you can see this is bump nice. And I want to use also a little refract here. And I want to remove this. I want to make a new Beckman here. And here in my Beckman, I want to. Okay, let's make this bigger. I'm going to go here in my Fresnel and I use conductor. Okay, and conductor, basically in the electric, I want in the electric to use something like, looks like water. Okay, something like this. And I want to use roughness about 10%. And I want to use something like 25. I don't want to big reflex, just small reflex like this. Okay, now let's go to the color and use the Fresnel channel here also. So this will give us more interesting results, you can see already. So let's grab here and just green and see how it looks like and grab this here also. Okay, and let's make the luminosity off so you see here only. Okay, let's make this darker so we see the dark areas. Okay, and maybe this white. Okay, I made a mistake with two, so let's do it again. Okay, maybe this make then. Yep, something like this, and maybe a little bit here. Okay, and let's enable now the lumens. Okay, and the lumens, let's make this see the darkness. Okay, let's go here. I want to change the camera, so I want to see how it looks like a different. Okay, it's not bad. Okay, let's go here. So the smart radio, you can use one very cool stuff. It's optimized, for example. So this is optimized the skin, and now it can find only this I change. For example, if I go now to light, I can go very fast and change now my light. You can see how fast now. For example, when I change the light, it's reading. And also, it don't calculate the shadow and this stuff. Basically, only this I touch. Okay. Now let's put some lights. Okay, let's go here. Make this blue. Okay, you can see here this. Okay, now you see. Now it's making a calculation. And now, when it's done, I can change the light again very fast. You can see how fast. Okay, this. That's really. So if I move one light now, or I move the camera, it's calculate again the lights. But if I move only one light, it's calculate only this light. This is make faster things, you can see now. Okay, now I move the camera again, that's why it takes time. Okay, let's see this here. And also it's calculate the ambient occlusion, what time is to calculate again. And the other thing, can do a lot of stuff. I'm still working on this, but you can see it's very nice, very fast also. Okay, so here you can change the quality also. For example, now it's more quality, and here less. You can see how fast now. I want to make now a sky because I want to give some reflection for high DR. Making a material, put the sky. Let's open the material. Let's go here in the color, and let's go to the browser and just drag this high DR in texture like this. Okay, so when you done this, go here and make new a component tag and use screen off. Okay, let's place a little bit the camera. Actually. Let's read this, see how it looks like. Okay, you can see here now this is we have a reflection. Go zoom. Okay. And I think I make this eyes black. So let's go here in the eyes in here in the eyes and in material and make this black. I think this looks like more interesting. Something like this, and let's read it here. But before I read it, let's put this also here so we give us a nice reflection down in the. And here the final result. Yep, the model is finished, so you can see. And this guy we use for the project we make. And this is the hero in the space. This is the fly, the small space we make in the first tutorial. I hope you like and find useful this tutorial. And thank you for watching this video. And more plugins and tutorials coming soon.